No excuses and no slacking. This week's Golden Apple Award winner expects a lot from his students.
And he also decorates his classroom in pink. News 4's Beth Brotherton introduces us.
Pardon us while we go HGTV on you.
When they came in this room, I wanted the wow factor. I wanted them just to be, whoa.
And talk interior decorating with this week's Golden Apple Award winner.
My wonderful mother helped me decorate this classroom.
Before you think the mention of Chinese lanterns, cascading ribbons, and desk smocking is frivolous.
They may not want to sit there in their desk and read a book, but if they can go get on the soft carpet with a pillow, give me a 90-degree angle.
Even the classroom team name, the BFFs, that's best friends forever, is motivated.
Oh, we got somebody thinking outside the box right here.
A way to form a bond between a dynamic male teacher and his class of fifth grade girls.
I just do whatever I have to do to get them ready. If we have to be BFFs, we're BFFs. I want creativity.
Corey Elhenboch has gotten in touch with his feminine side.
You look like y'all are about to tango.
At Cherrydale Elementary, and he's okay with that. He says his new assignment this year has rejuvenated him as a teacher and made him reevaluate his approach.
A lot of times they're like, why are you yelling? I'm like, I'm not yelling. So I've really had to just come back and be like, all right, well, maybe I am talking. So I whisper a lot now.
But don't for a second think that teaching girls has made him soft.
We continue to strive to help these kids and to move them to where they need to be, and we never let them have an excuse.
His hardline, no excuses approach is what got this former student prepared for middle school.
Before, I was very shy, and then after, I wasn't as shy and I had more friends.
So, bottom line, in a room surrounded with frills and puffy things.
Louder.
There's an edge here. Girls who are taught to be mature.
I'm not going to accept them slacking or are trying to get by with anything because I know what they face when they get out of here.
By a teacher who expects, demands great things.
And if you know a great teacher, you can nominate them for a Golden Apple Award. You will find forms at any Bylo grocery store.